Good morning, students. Hope you all are well. In our life, we need some friends, isn't it? Yes, I know you all need some friends to share your emotions, your painful situations, your enjoyments in your life. So, we have to interact with each other. We have to interact with our friends, our surroundings, our relatives, and all the living and non-living organisms in a specific environment. Okay, otherwise we can't survive in this world. So to survive in this world, we have to interact. We have to interact with the living and non-living organisms. Okay, which are the living organisms? Living organisms means who have life. Who have life itself. Such as human beings, animals, birds, bacteria, etc. And which are the non-living organisms? Non-living organisms means who have no life, such as air, sunlight, hills, rivers, etc. So the interaction is very important. The interaction between the living and non-living organisms in a specific environment is called ecosystem. Yes, ecosystem. We are going to discuss about ecosystem. Ecosystem. Just as example, every human being has to take oxygen from air to survive. Without oxygen, we can't survive. Okay. Even also, a plant has to take water and has to take sunlight to make its food. Okay, so a plant has to take sun rays and water from soil to make its food through photosynthesis, and every human being have to take oxygen to survive in this world. So we have to interact with each other. We have to interact with living and non-living organisms in this world. Okay, so otherwise we can't survive. Okay, so the system which is defined by the interrelationship between all the living and non-living organisms in this world in a specific environment is called ecosystem. When we talk about ecosystem, the term derived from two words, where eco means environment. Where eco means environment, and system means the interacting groups. Okay, so the eco means environment and system means the interacting groups. So interacting groups mean the interaction between the living and non-living organisms in a specific environment. Eco means environment and system means interacting groups. Interacting groups means the interaction between the all the living and non-living organisms in a specific environment. So, what is ecosystem? Now, we can easily define the term ecosystem that the relationship or the interrelationship or the interconnection between environment and the interacting groups. That means, the interaction between every living and non-living organisms in a specific environment is called ecosystem. So, we can easily define ecosystem. So, your homework is what is ecosystem? What is ecosystem? And who are the interrupting groups. From today's class, you can easily define all the two questions. Okay? So, in the next class, we will define about the components of ecosystem, about the components of ecosystem. So, take care of your health. Goodbye.